normally the lens, as you can see, is made by water and proteins. It is completely clear and completely transparent. To be transparent, the water and proteins have to be in certain parts of this structure. But when you start aging, or you have diabetes, or you smoke, or you have a lot of exposure to ultraviolet sunlight, these proteins start to clot in our lens. As you can see in the picture, there are a lot of kind of cataracts that can be formed. So that's why cataracts form.